ड्राइव 5B ADP 19/10/2020 फ्लिप क्लास बाय कुमार सैनी। हाँ गो अहेड।
Yeah, so I'm starting. So the first topic is what is lambda functions in Python. So in Python, anonymous functions means the function that has no name or without name. They are called anonymous functions. So that anonymous functions are called lambda functions in Python. So in normal functions, we just use def keyword. In Python and anonymous functions, we are using lambda keyword. So the syntax of lambda function is lambda is the keyword and arguments means you can enter the variables and expressions. So lambda functions have certain limitations. So the limitations are that you can have a number of arguments but only one expression, and the expression is evaluated and returned. Lambda functions can be used whenever function objects are required. So I will explain how it works. Suppose we have given a string, a flip class on lambda, and we will print lambda string colon string. So it is printing the address of the memory location where it is stored, the value of string is stored. So it is printing function lambda at something, this is the memory location. Sorry. So second example is like we have to print the value that is stored in x. So lambda, the argument x, and it is the expression means we are printing print x. So it is printing the value of x. Output is flip class on the lambda. So the differences between functions and lambda. So functions have name while lambda do not have any name. And functions have return type, lambda do not have any return type. And functions can be used for reusability, while lambdas are only one time usable thing and used in inline whenever needed. And lambdas have expressions, while functions can have multiple statements. So a simple program to illustrate the difference between lambda and normal function. I will use the Jupyter notebook to show this how it's working. So like we write def, suppose any function name a, and we give any parameter like b. I'm showing first how the normal functions work. So suppose we give a return type like we gave the return type, b into, like we multiply b into b into b means we cube the b element, and print a of 3. So when we run this, we get the value like this. We use three statements in the normal function, while in lambda we will use just two statements. Let's see how. Suppose we give lambda, we write a, this is the argument, and colon, and then a into a to a, and then we will give x of t. Okay. So as you can see, both we have the same answers, we have the same technique, but only the difference is it taking less number of lines or codes, while normal functions take a number of more lines or codes. And here I have small program for demonstrating the reduce function using lambda. Reduce is like that we can, it is imported from tools, reduce function. So let me show import, sorry, R is equal to reduce. Lambda will give some A-like and then colon and sorry, will give, pass two arguments A and B suppose and give A plus B. We are adding the values. Here we give a sequence of number for adding them. Suppose 12, 45, 78 and 67. So we will print the value. Print R. Here it is happening like this. This 12.45 is added to 78. Then the both added result is added to 67. Means we have to add two, then the result will be added to third, then the result will be added to next. The reduce
Here,
works like that.
Kumud, you want to say something more about, but please allow me to say something about more to the audience
Yes, sir.
for reduce. No, because you
Yes,
have
sir.
taken the very good example, and very good example from where you have taken. I am giving that particular essence, and the seventh semester you may be doing this project or final project in this cloud computing. No. So one
Yes,
very
sir.
good Apache Hadoop, the distributed file system is there, Hadoop, and that is
Yes, sir.
working with the big data MapReduce, and the model name is this MapReduce. And everybody will asking now that like Python, because the Python is already having that this what you call that, it resembles the Hadoop as PyDoop. So MapReduce, MapReduce, MapReduce for the big data analytics. No, so actually that MapReduce will have one mapper function, one reduce function. The simple essence of the concept what you have given, that reduce function will
Yes,
reduce
sir.
something like that. So one example I can add here, Antique I have given in the,
Yes, sir.
and Jayant has given, and that they also, that reduce function. So that mapping, that reading the text of a big file, and the reduce function you have used just to count the frequency of words in a file. I repeat, the one simple, most simple
Yes,
example
sir.
for the map function, reading the contents, whether from the different location or hundreds of files, or hundreds of files are stored in a single file, that map function is reading. And the reduce function, it is reducing the number of operation, filtering the output and giving the result. So one simplest example is reading the big file of the terabytes, and again reduce function counting the frequency of the words in a file. So from there, these two words have been taken: map reduce, map reduce. What you have explained, no, that is very good thing. For
Yes,
that, your depth I have given some. Okay, go ahead.
sir. Okay. Okay. Then the second functions, two functions more are there, map and filter.
Arre
So
wah!
the center.
Yes, go ahead. Map and filter.
The filter. Syntax of the filter is function and iterables. Iterables means as the function will, here it is a list. I will show you how it is working. So in Jupyter, I will make a list, suppose A, and I'm giving some values 2, 3, 4, 5, or 9. Oh, sorry. 2. Like this, I've given some values and I have to map filter values. Suppose I'm taking the values in B and using map lambda And I'm giving the arguments. Map values, basically it work, it use the conditional or assignment operator. So here we will use the conditional to check how it is mapping the values. Suppose I give a divided by 2 is equal to 0, and it will print the map values. So print list of B. So it will print in a listed form. So as you can see, there are no values which are divisible by 0. So all the values are false, false, false. If there are even number, there will should be an even number, then the values must be true at some values and some values false. So this was the map function, and same I will use as a filter. It will give no values because no values are there which are divisible by 2. If I change it like 3, then we can get some values. So there are 2 3s and 1 9 which is divisible by 3, and it are printing the iterables which are stored in A. So next, and I will just show you some algebraic expressions which are solved using lambda. So suppose S is equal to lambda, 2 arguments x comma y, and I will show you how the linear equations and quadratic equation work. So suppose a linear equation is 3x plus 3 into x plus 4y and I'll give S of 2 comma 3, and the values are 18, means it will give the 2 to x and 3 to y. And similarly we can use on quadratic equations also. Suppose x is equal to lambda a comma b and a plus b whole square, we will use first whole squaring, we use double multiplication sign, and we will give S of 3 comma 4, so we'll print 49. So yeah, that's it. There are also more examples, but I can show you one more. K is equal to lambda x comma y, x divided by y, and print k of 32 and comma 10. I hope you all understand. If you have any doubts, you can tell me. So,
and one example, I don't have any doubt, madam. Only yes, that sir. One example from my side, you write.
Yes, sir.
Discriminant equal to, or just give the smaller name, discriminant equal to, or DISC. Okay, DISC equal to lambda a comma b comma c.
A comma b comma c.
C colon. Yes, in which way to be written? B square minus 4ac. B asterisk asterisk 2.
Minus
4 multiplied by a multiplied by c.
4 2 a. divided by two. Oh, no,
No,
sir.
nothing, nothing, only discriminant, not the quadratic equation,
Yes,
only
sir.
the discriminant, b square minus 4ac, okay?
Yes,
So
sir.
now you can pass the discriminant of 483 DISC.
DISC
Three.
16.
Okay, so that one example just I have suggested, because
Okay.
this way we can lead to find this square root also, sorry, the roots of the quadratic equation also, because we have found the discriminant anyway. So that you have something to represent more.
No, sir.
No,
Yes.
very nice, wonderful. And you have understood little bit dip from where it has been taken, the map filter and reduce function. The concept it has
Self-employed.
taken from the big data, the
Big
Hadoop, Apache
data.
Hadoop, the map reduce function. And a coincidence is there that one seventh semester students has presented today in cloud computing map reduce,
Yes, sir.
but they have taken like my this Python example only, this what the Jayanth has presented, and one more girl, I think this Monica, no, Preeti, no, this counting the frequency of words in a file.
Marin,
Marin Jacob, yes. So that example he has taken just to read the file and counting the frequency of the file using the lambda. Anyway, and they have given the function name like you, map function, reduce function. Okay, so now my question is over. Over to Nidhi. Nidhi? Nidhi, so that
yes,
you can
sir.
ask the audience any doubt to put any question. If not, giving thanks to Kumud. And in which way you want to give that thanks?
Any doubts?
Wonderful presentation, Kumud.
You can ask. Thank you, sir. Yes, wonderful presentation, Kumud. Guys, if you have any doubts, you can ask to Kumud. I think no
No
doubts.
doubt, no doubt. So that, thank you again, Kumud, and you can share off your screen so that I will start sharing my screen.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, take care. So now I will be starting this sharing, and here is the time to check that, because transparently I am just now showing each of you so that if something is missing in your marks and why it is yellow, why it is red, why it is bold. I have taken this all assignment 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and average. Quiz 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and average. And which one is submitting late? Now I have today promised 2, 3 students, but I have to ask how the 3, 4 students I couldn't get. The Manpreet, I'm sharing my screen, it is visible to you. The Manpreet and this. See here, G. Raghu Babu, G. Raghu Babu and Nikhil Kumar Mishra, they have given quiz 1, quiz 2. But how quiz 3 has been submitted? How quiz 3 has been submitted by Kritika, Mehul Sakaria, Gauri, K. Sampath Sai Kumar, and Manpreet? Because it is deactivated, no? So how you have submitted? Or you have changed the name of that?
Sir, I submitted it before 12.
My message is reaching to me late.
So I really submitted it before 12.
Gauri is speaking, no?
Yes, sir.
Today you have taken breakfast. So you have, but to see that proof I am showing here, that date also on which date it is received. My screen is visible, no?
Yes, sir.
See here, October 17. So it was in the transit or it was in the way, I don't know, because the quiz is deactivated, but the Mehul Sakaria, Gauri, and Sampath
Sir, I
Kumar.
submitted it at like
I
11.
believe, what my students say, first I believe them. So that you know your marks also, tell me. G. Raghu Babu first. I will not waste the time again to check the marks. On the deduction of 2 marks, I will be awarding. G. Raghu Babu, see, resubmission is also there. Why they have resubmitted? I have already submitted marks given here. One more. And one more thing, that one question of the quiz, one question of the quiz, no? So mostly all the student has given the wrong answer. It was for the R strip and right justify of Paras Paras. Can I show you that so that it will be visible to all? So here is that quiz three. Because everyone should secure a 20 in that by that question only. By that question only, that I think everybody is giving. Yes, this one. So here, the Paras Paras, see here question. Output of Paras Paras, right justify 20. So Paras, it will print and taking the 20 space of right justified. Right justified, you understand that what you are printing the text, that is not left aligned, that is right aligned. When you are writing in a letter, yours faithfully, name, date, signature. So in the quiz, it has appeared Paras, little bit space Paras, but they have clearly mentioned here, none of the mentioned. See in the responses. In the responses, if I will say individual, so individual, it is appearing Paras and space. That much space not appeared here. For that, the most of the student had taken the none of the mentioned. And yes, they have not taken to, but why they have not considered this one? So I think that it is the Google form problem, that it was not displaying the more space, the 20 space before next Paras. In the question, it is given. In the question, it is given. Everyone can say that. And it is, first I will have to start. Yes, recording is already started. Recording is already started, what I am telling. Recording is already started. Yes, it is being recorded. What I am presenting, it is being recorded. Fine. So here you can see, I have already shown here that it is given in the question. So I am inclined to give the additional two for all. Additional two for all. Because if they could answer all the answer well, they can understand the meaning of the right justification. But in the response, in the Google form, it was appearing with the little space. It was not appearing this much space. For mostly all the students have got the 18 only. So for that reason, I will be giving additional two to all. Now, who is telling now? First, here in the mail, what I am seeing, the showing the proof of that, what I have got the late here, the it is Kritika, Mehul, Gauri, and Sampath Kumar Sai Krishna. But Sampath Kumar Sai Krishna already submitted once, no? Sampath Kumar Sai Krishna. Sampath, you are listening me. Tell me your USN first. Fast.
89, sir.
What?
89.
So you have already submitted, I think, for the with excitement, you might have resubmitted with the correct answers, no? So is it in the setting of my quiz, it is not given that only one response will be submitted? It is given here limit to one response only. Then again, I'm not getting that how could submit again.
I submitted only once, sir, not twice.
Oh, only the message is coming late. Okay. So these three, Gauri, Mehul Sakaria, Sampath Kumar Sai Krishna, because it is marked for Gauri or not, I will have to check. Gauri, it is also marked there. No problem. Only messages are coming late. So Mehul Sakaria and Manpreet, it is not marked. And Mehul Varshni and Mehul Sakaria. So Mehul Sakaria, it is already marked. Manpreet, now I believe you. So Manpreet, you tell me that on that day, particularly the deadline when I have deactivated the response, before that you have submitted or what? Manpreet, you are listening me? Not responding. Anyway, so now I will have to ask the Kumud. Kumud, which of the assignment you want to waive?
Sir, Sir, I don't want any assignment to waive.
To be waived. So nice. So nice.
Sir, I just want to give some marks in this. Full marks.
Which one?
Sir, overall, you have given us 7 or 8 marks in this.
Here, 1920.
Yes, sir.
It is calculated the average of 5 now. 5 will be submitted automatically, it will be, no?
Okay, sir.
It is 1920, no? And here it is 10.
Okay,
so here
sir.
It is given here, it is divided by 5. So automatically I will take care at that time, okay?
Okay, sir. Then third assignment.
But I will record here. I will record here. So, flip class on 26th. So that you are offering that I will submit all the assignments, but consider my average at the time. Okay, I will consider. And anyone, it is open offer to all. So flip class on 19/10/2020. That's all. Fine. So now it is the already 12, and I have also the 5-6 slides. How many slides I will be representing now? Previous class only I will check and take the review question. That is better, I think, because the previous class I have conducted in the terms of this one. It is the lecture 25. So lecture 24. 24. On 16th. So I have given this one, the programmer type, programmer defined type, class, attributes, rectangle, instances, objects are mutable, copying, debugging, and the review question. And here you will have to define this one, the class and class object, instantiate. So I will be closing. Just I have recalled that what you have learned in the last class, and today's I will take again the class activity, and the next I will take to the next class. So now it is only the time for your answer. So I am starting from here. The extra discussion on classes and objects, and the earlier scheme, and in which way. The OOPS and Python, so that means not the subject name was, or a scheme name, or a syllabus, or the course name was OOPS and Python, but here the extra discussion was in which way the earlier textbook was defining, so that you will not be confusing some of the questions setter is giving, so that if it is the string object and you have taken the string object where it is you are a lib dot object, and from there again socket or beautiful soup, the another Python module, or the parser dot object, string dot object output. So the class inheritance mechanism allow the multiple base classes. A derived class can override any methods of its base class. Inheritance also. So I will have to delete this one because inheritance is not started here. So I will delete this one and delete here also. So directly what is given in the textbook, I will start from there. So they have given one glossary, and glossary they have defined the everything. So 1 minute I will keep this you before you. Class, class object, instance, instantiate, attribute, embedded object, shallow copy, deep copy, and object diagram. The additional thing that you might not have learned earlier, the state diagram and object diagram. So this thing keeping in the mind, and it is your review question. So this you are taking, again, I will not have to repeat the divide the last three digit of your question by 8 today, and the remainder is your question number. And what to do, sir? On one sentence definition only. Dividing your last three digit by 8, and the remainder is your question number. So first question, if it is 0, you will have to define class and object both. The second, what do you mean by instance? What do you mean by instantiate? These are the interview question also. Attribute, embedded object, shallow copy, deep copy, object diagram. If you have taken the snap, I am coming back to the classroom. So, okay, go ahead. Anyone wants, sir? I want again this topic flash once more. Gauri, your mic is working, no? Gauri, please. Gauri, you are there in the classroom. Gauri, yes, you are there. Gauri.
Yes, sir. Gauri,
you are there. So you have promised me that to give the flip class when you are ready. I have told, and after today, I will not be repeating. The students are appearing first and telling, sir, please, my flip class is there today. So all the students, you have told me for that, Ishita, Srivastav. Please talk to me, Ishita, Srivastav. Yes, sir. You also. Kausiki, Khatendra, Kiran, Kirti, Sampat Kumar, Sai Krishna, Kritika, Shreya, Manisha, Manikandan, Manpreet, Manu Smriti, Meera Krishna, Mehul Varsne, Aman, Vasim, Monica already given, Monisha, Jigar, Nagmohan, Nimitesh, Nidhi, Nikita Eswarna, Nitin N, Nitin Suraj, Nitish Hegde, and Onkar Patra, Niranjan Reddy, Padmaja. Padmaja, you have promised me. Pragya, Prakash Kukel, Prapti, Preeti already, no, Preeti not given this time. Prapti and Preeti. Prasila, you have promised me. Ramya, Vani, Vani. Vani, you are listening, Vani? Vani, you are there, Vani? Goddess Saraswati is there, Vani? Vidyavani, Vidyavani. We were doing the Jayakara Vidyavani for that. Okay, so now it is your turn. Again, the questions are flashed before you for day-to-day activity and mark and attendance. You take this question and answer those. Writing your USN in first line, you are taking which of the question, class, object, instance, instantiate, deep copy, shallow copy, object diagram. Until that, I will be checking the attendance. Kumud will be sending the slides for the official record to my mail. Now only after the class.
Okay, sir.
Yes, you are there. Nothing is submitted. I will not repeat it because it is visible to them. So, okay. G. Raghu Babu, Ganesha Shastri, Aditya Mavishek is there. Gangavua Patil, Gauri S. Moghe, Girish Guddu, Hila Hirsikesh. So, again, 3H. 3H, I will not use the, whether you are 3H or 3I, the Hardik, Harsh Dhiman and Harsh Dut. Hardik, Harsh Dhiman and Harsh Dut. And at this moment, if you are not later, you can join, will not say, I am here, sir. You should tell me earlier, sir, I am not coming to the class today. But I am alive, you give me attendance. 69, 70, 71. So now, Hila Sashi Hrishikesh Indraja. Where is Isha today? Isha? Isha, anyone will respond? Isha, you are not leaving the meeting till I am not telling. Isha, because it is up to 12:20. Isha, everybody will have to answer. Then only attendance will be given. Isha is not there. Jayant, Isita, Ishta, Jayant, Vishnu Vardhan, no. It is not there. And Abhishek, I have seen Sai Nikita, Subbi Reddy, Kaushiki, Khagendra, Kiran R.B. Sajjan, Kirti, K. Sampath Kumar, Sai Krishna, Kritika, Shreya, Kumud, Monisha, Aditya, I have seen Manisha, Manpreet, Manisha, Manpreet, Manisha, Manikandan and Manpreet, both are absent today.
Manisha,
Manikandan?
Yes, sir.
Yes, they are there. Sorry. Manisha, Manpreet. Now, Mehul Sakaria again, not today. Mehul Sakaria, 98. Mehul Merin Aman, Monica, again Ajahn is not there, 103. Wasim is there, Jigar is there, Nimitesh Nidhi, Nikita, Nitin Suraj, Nikhil Kumar Mishra, Nidhi, Nikita, Nikhil Kumar Mishra and Nikhil P, not there. 108, 109. Nikita, Neeraj, Sanjay. Neeraj Sanjay is not there. Neeraj Sanjay, 111. Nitin, Nitish Hegde. Onkar Niranjan, Meera Krishna. I have seen somewhere else, Meera Krishna. Yes, she is there. Okay, P. Meera Krishna. Niranjan Reddy. Padmaja is not talking to me. P. Srikar Reddy. Pragya Prakash Prapti. Prashant. Preeti Preshila. Abhijit, I have seen Monica, seen, and then Nagmohan, Ramya, Vani and Vidya. So final call, 69, 70, 71, 81, 80, 98, 103, 108, 109, 111. Now, you have already entered all of your answer that is recorded. Anyone is missing? Or I will check the chat box. That here is the record who have answered the questions. Answered means taken the questions. Taken the question, writing wrong or right, that doesn't matter. Taken the question. And according to the way what I have told, the dividing the last three digit of USN and taking that question. So that will be also record for the day-to-day participation in the class. So now again, the rest of the topics, it will be extended to the next class. Next class will be on, I think, again, or tomorrow is for you, or tomorrow is there for you, tomorrow. Okay, no problem. So save as lecture 26, 2010. So today I have conducted this one, review question, class activity. This is the class activity. It is given here for your guest question of the IAT. Write a definition for a class named circle with attribute center and radius. where center is a point object and radius is a number. Center is a point object and radius is a number. The question is directly from the textbook, the guest question for your university for IIT2. Instantiate circle object that represents a circle with its center at 150 and 100, that is the XY coordinate, and the radius 75. Write a function named point in circle that takes a circle and a point and returns true if the point lies in or on the boundary of the circle. Write a function named rect in circle that takes a circle and returns true if the rectangle lies entirely in or on the boundary of the circle. Write a function, because radius is with you, you can check that if the dimension crosses the circle or within the circle. Within the circle, yes, true, otherwise false. Named rect circle overlap takes a circle and rectangle returns true if any of the corner of rectangle fall inside the circle, or as a more challenging version, return true if any part of the rectangle falls inside the circle. Solution link is already given here by the author itself. Here the thinkphyton2.com, circle.py. The second question, write a function called draw rectangle that takes a turtle object. Yes, logo, childhood programming, some have done the logo programming in fourth, fifth class, and rectangle, and uses the turtle to draw. Here I think the Kumud and one more Kirti has done for this, no? Taking the turtle for the Tower of Hanoi presentation in their third sem. To draw the rectangle, see chapter 4 for examples. Using turtle object, write a function called draw circle that takes a turtle and circle, draw the circle. Solution is given here. Link is also given. So that much only, and this will be in the next class, means tomorrow. So this much of today only, but what I have done, I don't know. In 26, we will not have to do changes. I will have to modify in 25. 26, okay. Let it be 26 like that. In 25, I have done this much only. In 25, I have to delete all these things today. This will be only posted in the class lecture note, and it is for the tomorrow. So now, stopping the sharing.
Hello, sir.
Hello, who is that?
Sir, Neeraj is present.
Neeraj Sanjay. Neeraj Sanjay.
Yes, sir.
Neeraj Sanjay, you can tell in the beginning of the class also. Sir, I'm having some network issue. I will not join the class today. What I am telling? No, not to join. If you are having some network issue, no, whether you will join or not, I will give you attendance first. You just text me in the group. Sir, I'm having the network issue. My backup, I'm not going to join the class today. I promise you that I will give. Anyway. So, your roll number, Neeraj Sanjay, roll number. Who has talked to me? Nitin N or what?
Nitin,
your roll number?
Sir,
USN. USN.
Two.
Hello?
112.
112. I have not marked Neeraj, you absent. Sir. Isai is also attending. Give your attention. I have not marked you absent. You want to mark you absent? I have not marked you absent. I have not told. I have chanted 69, 70, 71, 80, 98, 103, 108, 109, 111. I have chanted two times. So these are only marked absent. I know that you are a regular student as well as seer. But sometimes I'm pulling the leg or just catching the ear of the seers if they are not joining in the beginning. Isa also hearing. Okay, fine. I want to say something, Nitin N?
Sir, Neeraj called me that he is having some network issues.
Oh, so Neeraj USN, you tell Neeraj USN.
111.
And Neeraj cannot call me. And next time you tell him to call directly to sir.
Yeah, okay, sir.
Because Sarij is establishing himself a best friend up to 4 years for individual.
Yeah, okay, sir.
Okay. So today I am giving by your recommendation, no problem. Okay, take care. Stopping recording. Namaste to your parents. I love you all.